This happened yesterday, the Met Gala, and I decided to no makeup on it because it's what I remember the most about it.